Reading Rainbow is made possible by grants from the Carnegie Corporation of New York, the National Science Foundation, the Corporation for Public Broadcasting, this station, and other public television stations. And by a grant from Kellogg's, who reminds you to take time each day for reading.